Understanding how our dogs and cats evolved helps us understand who they are, where they came from, what we should be feeding them, and how we can add to their overall health, well-being, and length of life. Hello, I'm Dr. Bill Barnett. Let's talk for a minute about the evolution of the dog and cat. According to historians, modern-day dogs and cats belong to the order Carnivora, which means they are meat eaters. The dog, Canis familiaris, is a direct descendant of the gray wolf. DNA tells us that the wolf and modern dog are separated in their mitochondrial DNA sequencing by less than 0.2%. The transformation from wolf to dog began some 130,000 years ago. This means that wolves began to adapt to human society long before humans settled down and began practicing agriculture. This casts doubt on the long-held myth that humans domesticated dogs to serve as guards or companions. Rather, wolves may have exploited a niche they discovered in early human society and got humans to feed them and take them in out of the cold. No one knows exactly when or how the cat first appeared on Earth. Most investigators agree, however, that the cat's most ancient ancestor roamed the Earth some 40 to 50 million years ago. Evidence of modern small cats is estimated to be 12 million years old. However, archaeologists assume these were mostly wild cats. The earliest true record of domesticated cats comes from Egypt about 2,000 years ago. Most of the 400 canine breeds and 40 feline breeds we know today have all come about in the last 400 years. This artificial evolution of the domestic dog and cat into the numerous breeds we have today required years of selective interbreeding by humans. One consequence of interbreeding to create man-made purebreds is that over the years, many behavior and disease-causing genes have been introduced and concentrated in these breeds, creating numerous pet health problems. If you'd like to learn more about the history of dogs and cats, and how their evolution teaches us the need for a biologically appropriate diet, read the full report that accompanies this video called The Evolution of the Dog and Cat. The best way to avoid health issues is to strengthen your pet's immune system. This can be accomplished through optimum nutrition. To discover the ideal foods and supplements for your pet, click the Optimum Pet Nutrition link.